What's up, guys? Keyplays back here with another video, and today we're just gonna be doing some little pack opening. We're gonna be opening these packs, these 3 packs. I have exactly 30 of them. So before we get into that and open, but first we're gonna open like this Kevin Durant one. I got for logging in, and before I open any packs. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that like button too. And if you just subscribed, hit that bell button, and if you subscribe, it'd be greatly appreciated. So I got this Blake Griffin from the draft pick event. And I did pick up this guy, and I picked up both of these guys. So now I have an all open lineup. I did get the Robert Horry card I needed. No, I got this card and this card. So we're good. I did open a single and pull him. I was very happy with that. And those were the five new cards I got added. Can't count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. See if we can add a new player to this. So let's get started into it. Alex Obokidi. That's what we want right here. Alex Obokidi. Okay. Now we're gonna get into the mystery packs. Let's get into this, bro. I have pulled the pink diamond out of this contract. Yeah, that's easy, that's quick, easy contract. Oh, shoot, okay. Whatever we don't want, we will sell in this. Ron, that's great. We're having a great start right now. Sarcasm was put into that. Bro, come on. At the end of this, I will open token packs because I have enough for token packs. Before I started this video, I pulled a pink diamond out of the lights. I pulled Pedja. I should have been filming it. I wasn't filming it, but it's all fine. We only opened 6. Okay. I wish I could get more for you guys, but the event actually ended earlier than I thought. It did. Okay, bro, I don't know about this. Are we gonna pull an opal today? I don't know. We keep pulling like a lot of contracts. Another silver. I'm having so much fun right now. Gold, what is it gonna be? We only have 8 from pack shelf. This is getting scary. I'm kinda scared, you know. We almost have opened half and I haven't even pulled a single player yet. Bro, just give me the actual. People have pulled a lot of heat from these. I need to pull some heat. Okay, we pulled a amethyst. I don't think this would be Sixers player. I don't know. Oh, Billy. Okay, that's kind of cool. We got our first pull of the day. Not really the first pull, but the first actual player you pull in this pack opening. If that's the only player we get, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm not even gonna upload this. Bro, give me a play. I spent 4 hours grinding these, and I don't get anything. I'm a little mad with you two, guy. Give me this. But we're gonna have to literally just start going crazy, you know, because I'm getting scared. And Amethyst, don't stop getting it. I didn't say the same player. Billy. I'm just gonna say it's Billy. Yep, Billy. Whoever done it wasn't Billy, you owe me $10. We're gonna send this kid to my auctions. You know, we're just gonna click some. Opal. What did we get? Patty Mills, yep. Swear to God, but these don't have opals in it. Swear to God. Don't add Swavy. I know you just came on your stream. I mean, not on your stream, but on your screen. Still don't add him. Oh, Dominique. Wilkins. I went against them in triple threat. But we only have 1, 2, 3. Oh, we only have 6 more, so if we can pull out one of these, I'll be very happy. 5 more room. I'm getting scared. Just give me an opal. Please, 2K. Please, okay. Oh my god. Oh no way, it's an Ellen. Don't give me Kyrie. Who's this gonna be? I don't know who this is. A Nicholas. I'm a Nets fan, I should know this. He didn't really play though, so. We can pull a Galaxy Opal. We only have 2 more packs. 2 more packs. Before we open those, we're just gonna do this. We gotta reset, bro. Reset the luck. Okay. Like that. I mean, yeah, I got auctions up right now. I need to sell this guy, so can you please buy him? Right here, that's who it is. Okay, give me an opal. Give me an opal, 2K. Oh my god, we're not gonna get an opal. Opal. This sucks. This really does suck. I'm not gonna get an opal out of these. I didn't. Okay. I don't know if I should end the video there rather than, but this is the squad I've been running with just because my overall skin goes down so much. And we're gonna play a game. We're just gonna play a game quickly, okay? If I swear to God, I'm not uploading this video. If we go against a player with like 3 diamonds, I'm not doing that because I've played that. I have not played in this angle before, so it's gonna be kind of tough. I will be trying to get you guys a pack opening too, like an actual pack opening with VC soon. So stay tuned for that. That's gonna be coming out soon. But I have a trying out Galaxy of Alonzo video that I haven't released yet. I haven't released it for like a week now. It's been like a week since I tried to upload it. My uploading thing broke and I fixed it today. But I was too lazy, of course, to do it again, so. This is how I play my defense, bro. Play my defense. My scoring is basically Thought Maker and Zion. If Sean Bradley can get a wide open bucket, I give it to him. I do try to get people to quit too when they have mics. I'll just throw a lot of Zion and then I'm just catching it. Look at this, bro. These are the teams I've been playing. Just all centers. Some of them are all centers. I played like teams with point guards. I've beaten a team with an amethyst KD, a diamond Curry, you know, in that pink diamond Kobe for this day's history. Go up the wall. Yes! Put it up. Boop. Oh! Posterizer! Holy God, tomorrow's gonna be a big uploading day for you guys. I know I've stayed up all night, which I have in the past, but it's summer, bro. It's summer vacation. You can be on the grind. I don't know if I can get to daily, because that's gonna be very hard, but I'll try to do that. I mean, I do stay up to like sometimes 2 every night, so. My sleep schedule is kind of bad right now, but I grind 2K for for you guys. Go, go, go. I know there's a galaxy going on in the game. I could potentially try to open packs to get the players needed. I already have one of the galaxy elbows, so I'm kind of fine. I've been opening a ton of singles when I get enough MT. As a matter of fact, I might pick up Cole Anthony on that Blake Griffin sells. Just so I can have another guard. I can shoot and play all around. For my ranking, I think he is probably better than like Cole. No, I think Cole Anthony is basically LaMelo Ball. But LaMelo Ball is overranked. Is overranked because of his brother and his dad and stuff. And a hype is around him. Cole doesn't get as much attention as him. And yes, you saw the back of my jersey. I'm gonna have to blur that out in this video. Or I won't. No, I won't. Cause we just gotta know that we don't gotta blur stuff out. You don't have to. This is great. Wait, it's 0 to 14. I forgot. We'll play. I will be trying to get a dynamic duo. Dynamic duo gameplay with Iggy and Allen Iverson and Robert Ori and what's his name? Derek Fisher. I'll try to get those duos out. But I will try to get the Paul Pierce. I sold my Paul Pierce. I already have the Antoine Walker Pink Diamond Evolved Vision for Frostbite, and I completed the set. At first I had the diamond, and then I sold some of my players to go get the pink diamond so I could have the galaxy open. When I got that name, dude. And then Paul Pierce got like a 99 three ball. Had a really good release and stuff too. Well, I had to get rid of them because I picked up Iggy and stuff. There we go. End of the game. We'll try to just get a Galaxy Opal. I can't believe that we didn't get a Galaxy Opal out of that. I was thinking, like, yes, one of these has to be a Galaxy Opal. I'm really mad that this wasn't a Galaxy Opal. And we'll be talking to 2K about it. And how about I talk about 2K? Spamming them in their community hub. Ask a dev. That's how I spam them. This video is too long. My length. Oh my god. I just can't deal with this right now. Okay, wait, what is our board? Oh yeah, I forgot this board. Okay, we'll open a pack before we get these two tokens. Let me drop the ball. Go, 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 go. Yeah. 7 school room. There's no packs. I knew this happened, bro. Bro, this sucks. Well, we're gonna have to wait till they bring mystery packs back. But holy god, we got a lot of shoes to sell. So yeah, we're just gonna open this pack to finish it off for you guys. I'll try to sell enough so I can open a pack for next. Because I was looking forward to doing that after the video, but we might as well just do it now. is on camera, maybe I could potentially pull something. Patty Mills, what I do with him? See what he's going for? Not. So. No one's bidding on him, so we're gonna do that. People are gonna definitely be bidding on him, so. Putting up for 2,000k buyout. Claxton, he's an A. Oh my god, don't care. I will be selling Jordans, although I don't want him to respect to him. Oh, I can't do that. I'm just gonna sell all these shoes. Get it over with. What is this? It's the same shoe. How much Jordans did we pull on that? Bro, what is happening? We still have shoes that I put in my auction as an accident. One Curry. Shoe. These for the floor. I've been to there. This is a Giants point. We're gonna just sell that. Sell that. Oh, what is happening? We're just gonna sell all this. People are going crazy, like, what are you doing? Why are you selling all this? Because I am. And I can. And I'm making a lot of MT off of it. There we go. We're just gonna open this game. You go Opal Galaxy, Opal. Oh my god, guys! We just got a Galaxy Opal. Is this a Mellow Ball? Power forward, who is it gonna be? Oh my god, it's Onyeka. Onyeka. A Kongwu. He's like the worst one in there. In real life, he's a baller, but how did we just pull that on camera? Holy god. Onyeka, what the hell? I'm sorry for my language right there, but Onyeka, what the hell? Holy, yeah, found someone new. Who do we bring him out for? Tom Heaton's a god. I want to get rid of him. Elvin Hayes hasn't been playing good for me. This is very tough. I'm not taking a... I'm going to have to go on him. Like, what do we do? Oh no, he has to keep it scoring. So... I'm not taking out AI. We're going to take out him because we already kind of have someone. Got AI. Okay, I'm gonna put that right there. Right there. Holy god, how did we just pull that on camera? Guys, that was crazy. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the video right there. If you wanna get pulls like that, make sure you like this video, and if you want to get even more luck and you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button and hit the bell button for 10% more luck. I think by the end of that, you'll be at like 90% luck to get those Galaxy Opals and stuff. And that's gonna be it for the video, guys. And buy my auctions, that's all I gotta say. Here's the players. Please, buy the auctions. Well, it's been G Plays and peace.